I know that you stand by the integrity of the election so far. Have you or any of the counties investigated any specific allegations of voter fraud?
No. I mean, I'm not aware of any. I mean, well, I should say you probably heard some weeks ago that there was a gentleman in Luzerne County who tried to apply for a ballot for his deceased mother. I don't know if you heard that, but that was several weeks ago. That was the only incident that I am aware of in this year.